Woo!
Yeah, so like our longest run in training earlier this fall, we did a 60-mile run, and that took us about 7 hours, and that's like pretty much with no rest. Like I would stop and, you know, every 10 miles and let him eat some snow.